I'm strumming weird tonight because I got like this new tick in my pinky because I have Tourette's, so my fingers I do it. And I go, we'll do whatever they want. Ah, someone's got a tick. Ah. And this kind of sucks because pinky twitching is how Michael J. Fox first found out that he had Parkinson's.
Twitching! Somebody's twitching!
So I'm sad. I'm gonna get Parkinson's.
Ah, wrong answer! Alright, this one's called Love's A Life of Beautiful Angels.
Yeah, I haven't seen
it either, but it's so good. Have you ever wondered what would be like?
Thank you.
We didn't even rehearse. We didn't rehearse the whole Rebecca Black part, but that's cool.
I mean, that's what's in style right now. So whoever, you know, Rebecca White, she'll be the next one to, you know, break onto the scene. Thank you.
I shook the hand
of the performer. Why did she? Looks like you need to take yourself.
Good job.
So far, are you guys having a good time?
Yeah!
Woo!
All eight of us. Actually, there's nine.
All right, good.
Oh, speak one, Brad! I'm sorry! Shut me down!
Because let me tell you, you know, Peter Griffin. You know, if Peter Griffin were here, he would say, "This show is so awesome."
Bird is the word.